Hey, what's up, folks at home? I'm gonna show you how to use a typical TV remote to control the rest of your house. Hey, what's up, folks at home? Don't you wish that when you're sitting on your couch watching a movie and the pizza boy comes to the door, you don't have to get up and you throw the money at him?
Universal remote control.
So what you're gonna need for this project is an Arduino, a TV remote, two LEDs, and two 330 ohm resistors. Forgot the IR receiver. And the IR receiver. In this project, we are using common infrared transmitters and receivers, which emit and receive infrared light invisible to the human eye. They're commonly found in TV remote controls like ours here. Each button has a unique digital code that modulates the carrier signal. An IR receiver detects the modulated signal, demodulates it, and sends digital data to the Arduino. The Arduino then performs a specific task based on which digital code was transmitted. This button, turns both our LEDs on, while this button turns both our LEDs off. So how this works is each button on the TV remote causes the carrier signal to turn on and off in a specific way. At the receiving end, the timing details of the modulated signal are interpreted as a unique digital code. What we have to do first is figure out which button emits which code. Then in our main program, we have assigned the specific button's codes to control our LEDs. Now we can go in our Arduino code and change it slightly so that one button controls one LED, the other button controls the other, and then our power button powers the two of them down. See how it flops between them?
Introducing the Arduino
I got it.
Okay.
Introducing the Arduino Universal Remote Control.
The Universal Remote Control can do anything if you swap the LEDs for a relay switch.
Turn your lights off. Set the mood. Open the door.
Who is it?
Hey, it's the pizza boy. I got your large pizza here.
1 second. Now you're gonna want to take your $20
bill
and
crumble
it up.
It'll probably be easier for the two.
No, I got it.
But if I
no one has to move. You're gonna want to put it in your money launcher here. Right? Thanks for checking it out. That's how you make a mess of your living room and break all your cables and wires, and your LEDs probably don't work anymore, and you're gonna get ants because there's popcorn on the floor.